The Virginia International Raceway is one of the only venues where the full circuit hosts a race, while simultaneously a second race runs on a track inside the full circuit.
Yeah.